Hey everyone, welcome back. Playing a bit of Okami here. What? Who's sleeping in the backyard? Okay. So it looks like I have to get this guy liquored up a bit. Yeah, of course I can handle it with my brush. What else am I gonna do with it? It's fine. There you go.
Where
Okay. Sure. Okay. What's this?
I need you.
Alright. Ooh, some seeds. I get some bird seed. I know there's birds around. Yeah. Herbs. Herbivores. Hey, there might be fish out here. Feed bag for fish. Okay, so where's my map? Okay, so I think that means I'm going this way. It would have been nice if they had like an arrow or something that... So I'm pretty sure it's out this way. Okay. Ah, well, that's way better. Good. Okay. No. Okay. Never mind. Just like these trees, I thought maybe I have something for them. What in the heck? What are these things? Okay, well let's do this mission anyway. Oops. Let's go ask this butthole what he's doing here. power to make a withered tree bloom. So I guess I'm going there. Interesting. Ginseng. Okay, so I could guess I'm going in there. I mean, I don't really see the use in just fighting all these characters for no reason. So probably just go in there. Okay. Free treasure. Increases godhood by one level. Okay. Absolutely have no idea what that just did. Godhood. What? I guess I shouldn't have used that if I didn't know what it was, but... Yep. No idea. No idea what that just did. Say to me. Cool. increased my godhood. My godhood. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, a fish fee bag. Dirty bastard. That's kind of cool. I don't mind that. See anything over there worth going over there for? This big rock. Oh, there's a cliff up there. Okay, I see. What's the point of this place? Okay, well, whatever. Looking at here. Fuck. Everything is just like an absolute constant interruption. Take like one step, tries to cutscene, take another step, another cutscene, the third step, third cutscene. Like really stupid. Why is the camera panning around on its own? Ugh, God, cutscene, 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 come on. Oh my lord. For real? How? Alright, let's go. It is really annoying to play with all the cutscenes. Like, especially if you're trying to look at something or trying to do something, it's like a cutscene, and then it's followed by another little cutscene, followed by another little cutscene, and it never ends. You get about 10 steps forward, and then they have to cutscene again. And it just really destroys the pace of the game. Like, they just, like, 99% of what they're doing here is totally 100% unnecessary, fucking ridiculous, stupid dialogue that they just don't need. But I read a sign, and then that fucking stupid bug has to tell me what I read. And instead of letting the player kind of somewhat sort of figure this shit out on their own. They do take like a lot of the charm out of the game, and the first part of this game is kind of like that though. It's like they're not treating the player with much respect. They treat the player like they're really stupid. They don't know anything. They don't know how to do anything. Too stupid to figure it out on their own. We gotta have this bug over explain everything. Like. It's actually kind of insulting. But I mean, it does get better. It does get better. I know that I was annoyed with this game the first time I played it. And then I got through it. And then things kind of open up and it's not as annoying. I think they think the game's much more charming than it is. Whoops. I thought he swiped the ball. That's what I thought he did. My lord. How dumb do they think people are? Like... Like, that whole little section there, that was really insulting to, like, a player. Like, how about you let me figure this out without having this bug explain every possible aspect of it to me? Like, hey, dummy, you're too stupid to figure this out on your own, so how about I figure it out for you? Do you remember what to do with these? Connect the dots, dum-dum. Connect them. Fucking grow a brain. Oh, really? Oh, there's another missing one. Good thing that bug was there for me. I would never figure that out on my own. Two stars. There we go. Good. I absolutely hate this little bug that's coming around with me. I absolutely hate it. Like, did no one from this design team played this game, or, like, what happened here? Like, it's even more annoying than I remember it. It's just so overblown. This little bug just goes on and on and on and on. And it's 100% unnecessary. Like, no one is stupid enough to need this type of explanation. If there is even one person so stupid that they need that, I'd really be shocked. Oh, hey, there you go. Feed some animals, maybe? Animals. I don't think they're carnivores, are they? Seeds? For real? And this, this little scene here, they had to know that this goes on too long. Okay, good, there is a way to skip it. Holy shit. Over-explanation fucking... bug is what they should have called that. Of course I'm going to use the power of bloom on it. Like, of course I am. Ooh, it's still working. Oh, good, it worked. Just some kind of scroll there for me. Okay. Yes, there was a scroll there. This glowing dot is. Times they mess in with the camera here too. That's really starting to get on my nerves. They're trying to get right up onto you, this camera. Hmm. Wouldn't it have been, like, so much better if they hadn't explained that to me, that I figure that out on my own? Like, not only that I can stun them, but that I could get them to bloom, too, like... It's kind of a silly thing to do, to browbeat your player with all the information. Just, like... Don't trust that you'll try different things here, or try different strategies. I just need to tell you exactly what we're wanting you to do. Because I drew two of them. Hey, sweet. I got all the trees, so there was like a prize for that. Whoops. I wanted to go over here though. Okay. All right. So they're saying something there? Oh! Interesting. Okay, so I have to find some... I have to keep my eye out for that stuff, because... I didn't realize that was a thing. Anyway, we gotta go back. Because there was a chest. There's also a sunny spot. It'll have a clover in it right over here. I think. Good. Okay, so that also helps my solar energy, which I could upgrade to. I don't know what the deal is with this shrine. Stray bead. Fun. Ah! Don't like the camera keeps moving on its own. And not in like a way that's helpful at all. It's constantly moving in a way that's totally unhelpful. And it's getting very annoying. I'm a little touchy about camera. Who controls the camera in a video game? I'm supposed to control the camera. I don't want the camera panning around on its own. That's just my... I'm a little touchy about that. I find that to be one of the features that needs to be done right. Whoops. Fleeing battle. Nope. Travel guide? All right, so I am going to